Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh and Ramadan Mubarak. This blessed month is the month of giving, the month of sacrifice. And let us recall the two sons of Adam alayhi salam, Habil and Qabil, where they were asked to give for the sake of Allah, to sacrifice. One chooses to give of the least of what he has, while the better of the two chooses to give the best of what he has. And as a result, his sacrifice is accepted and he is honored in the heavens. So may we be amongst those who give the best of what we have, that we may be honored. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.